first thing is to take the ingredients out. This is what you need. So what I have to do is remove this.